What's up, bros? How you doing? That's right, I've been spending a lot of time inside, so even being out here today in the Arizona heat is a pleasure. Now, like most folks who have been spending a lot of time inside, I have upped my Amazon shopping. And one of the suggestions that I've always had for quite a while now is to try the Art of Sport. And I finally got around to it. This is their Victory Bar, cool eucalyptus. And it comes in a two-pack. I paid $8.95 for that two-pack. These are 3.75 ounces. Now, I used the other bar for 4 days, and here's what it would look like before you start using it. As most of you know, I'm not a fan of the smaller sizes, especially when it comes to men's products. To me, this is a hotel soap. But as a guy, even if I'm in a hotel, I want a man-sized bar. And 3.75 ounces just does not cut it. And this is geared towards us men. The aroma is nice. I do like this. This has a mild, sort of like a cool eucalyptus chemical scent that reminds me in some ways of like Coast, the deodorant soap, but better. You'll enjoy it in the shower, but once you step out and towel off, it is going to dissipate from your body rather quickly. After using it in the shower, it's got an okay foamy lather. Now, on the front, it does say it's got activated charcoal in here along with shea butter and tea tree oil. So they've thrown in the kitchen sink. It does claim to be intensely moisturizing, but I did not find that to be the case. I found that to be moderately drying. And I've noticed usually with activated charcoal soaps, it is going to dry your skin out. So that didn't really bother me. I think the biggest thing is that they're just charging a lot for a really small bar. So if this were larger, I would be happier, or if it were cheaper, that would also suffice. But I was still, honestly, if you're going to sell bar soaps to men, you've got to have larger bar soaps. I mean, if you're selling it to hotel chains and you're trying to go cheap, then okay, here it is, perfect size. But we men, if we're going to buy your products and use them at home, got to have like at least 5 ounce bars. All right. I want to thank you for your time today, and I will see you later.